I'm quite optimistic about the options for development in the CBD, and I think there are quite a few options with medium density developments. Yeah, we've got some mixed use developments with apartments on top of retail. There are two buildings, one is complete and one is almost complete. The majority of the options for future development in the real city core are shop top developments. If we start looking at these developments and we get council to come on board, we might be able to start moving forward in this space. Other options are medium density developments, the repurposing of buildings. I'm thinking here of warehouses in Brisbane where they've been turned into apartments. I would think there are quite a few buildings in Toowoomba where the original use is no longer relevant. That could again be reworked into either residential or retail on the ground floor, and with apartments above. Any of these developments, I think, can also look at tying in with the existing green spaces, whether it's to appropriate views or to be easily accessible so that people can walk into town or use the green spaces for exercise or relaxation. So I think there are a lot of options that could be developed in Toowoomba, and it just requires somebody who has the vision to actually make the first step. Because I think once the first step has been taken and is successful, future developments will become easier.